Each dog has a secret name. Don't judge a wagon by its cover. Look from within.
This is where it all happens. After 3 years of intense preservation, the magic of Danica hot dogs come to life.
From the fridge, we go to the fridge. 1,000 degrees.
The Force with you, young Skywalker. You are not a Jedi yet.
So after we use the freezer, the pressure cooker at 2,000 degrees, and the cutting board, we go to the final process in Yonka's hot dogs. We start in a bean pot. And after the bean pot, we go to the candle and we open flame it at 500 degrees. Then we add some special ingredient spices to add that superpower ingredient so you become a Bruno Mars, professional hula hooper, or even super fast. I can still remember the day I first tried out the stove many, many years ago. That's the day I became Yonica Hada.
Can someone help me? Have you ever had a Yonka hot dog?
No!
What? They give you superpowers! You become a superpower hula hooper person!
Where can I find one?
Right over there!
Oh, hey!
And two.
Do you want to be a professional hula hooper?
I do.
Well, you need a Yonka hot dog! Delicious! Oh my god! Professional hula hooper! Woo! Dude! Oh jeez!
Poor little boy.
I see you just got bullied over there, kid.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
What's up?
Do you want to be super fast?
Yeah.
You need a Yonka hot dog. Follow me. Yonka hot dogs retain super power. This one is super speed. Bullies cannot catch him.
Go, Caesar.
He is too slow. He cannot even catch him. He will have all his lunch money now. Thanks to Yonka's hot dog.
You'll never be the same, baby, once I'm done with you. Oh! I can't sing.
Jeez, I need to help him. You can't sing?
No.
Do you want to?
Yeah, they threw a snowball at me.
Have you ever had a Yonka hot dog?
Uh-uh.
Ready for success? Here comes the Grammys! Hot dog. Starring singing at the Grammys is Caesar Star, sponsored by Yonka's Hot Dogs.
When I see
Hey!
gonna get mom for Christmas? Christmas is in like 17 days. How about a chapstick taser?
Who'd want that? Let's get a Bruno Mars CD. No way, we gotta send her to a cool country.
No, definitely not. What else would we get? Nice? No. Oh my gosh! The alcohol does give you superpowers! We gotta get her that!
I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, my family, all my fans for this Grammy, but most of all, I'd like to thank Yannicka's Hot Dogs.
What would you suggest for beginners?
There's so many options to Yannicka Hot Dogs. First off, I'm going to introduce you to our newest style and taste of Yannicka's Hot Dogs. First off, is this special hot dog right here. Once you eat it, you become like Bruno Mars. But it gets better. When you eat this one, you become a professional hula hooper. And yet there is more. When you eat this, still in progress right now. When you eat this one, you become super fast, like Flash. You get to keep your cash. But wait, there's more. You can go to the random selection of hot dogs. These are special because you can add your own type of superpower to the insaneness.
Oh my God.
First off, we have organic mustard. This is really good. I would suggest it for beginners because it's not as strong of a dose. Next is the spicy brown mustard for those risk takers that want a little spice in their life, like a little tango or something. Next is the beaver mustard. The beaver mustard. You grow a tail and teeth like beavers. Next is the Oregon Ducks mustard. It is quite delicious, except you somehow grow bright yellow uniforms and outstanding, ridiculous shoes. And next, but lastly, is the Cougar mustard. But wait, there's more.
More?
More. You also can... We have ketchup! And for those healthy people, we also have hot dog, oranges, I mean, they're right, I guess. $5 hot dog.